I hope you're happy.
I am a Vulcan. My emotional state is irrelevant.
Well, I'm a Ferengi, and my emotional state is very relevant. And right now, I'm miserable. It's all your fault.
You were well paid for your assistance.
Not well enough. Look, I know the Cardassians can't be trusted. I know the Central Command would like nothing better than to destroy the Federation colonies in the Demilitarized Zone.
Then you agree with our position?
Not for a second.
Why not?
Because your position is illogical.
Do you propose to lecture me on logic?
I don't want to, but you leave me no choice. It all comes down to the third rule of acquisition. You don't know that one, do you?
I am not well versed in Ferengi philosophy.
Remind me to give you a copy of the rules. You never know when they'll come in handy. Now, the third rule clearly states, never spend more for an acquisition than you have to.
Logical, but I fail to see how that applies to my situation.
You want to acquire peace. Fine. Peace is good. But how much are you willing to pay for it?
Whatever it costs.
That's the kind of irresponsible spending that causes so many business ventures to fail. You're forgetting the third rule. Right now, peace could be bought at a bargain price. And you don't even realize it.
I find this very confusing.
Then I'll make it so simple that even a Vulcan can understand. They have weapons, you have weapons, everyone has weapons, but right now, no one has a clear advantage. So the price of peace is at an all-time low. This is the perfect time to sit down and hammer out an agreement. Don't you get it? Attacking the Cardassians now will only escalate the conflict and make peace more expensive in the long run. Now, I ask you, is that logical?